Hello everyone, very warm welcome. Friends, the topic of today's video is the four wheels of the English novel. Yes friends, this is very important topic of English literature. Friends, video start hone se pehle main aapko bata dun, this video will be in Hindi and English. Hindi English dono mein hoga. I have mentioned everything in English. Every details related to these four novelists or why these novelists are called the four wheels of English novel, that is clearly mentioned in this video. And Hindi उन लोगों के लिए है, because मैंने बहुत से comments ऐसे देखे हैं videos पे मेरे कि उन्होंने demand करी है या बोला है कि yes आप हिंदी में भी explain किया करो. That's why आपको कोई problem नहीं होगी. English जो पढ़ते हैं, English जो समझते हैं, सब कुछ इंग्लिश में लिखा हुआ है, सब कुछ इंग्लिश में मेंशन है, और मैं उनको एक्सप्लेन भी करूंगी और साथ ही साथ हिंदी में एक्सप्लेन करूंगी, सो दैट आप इजीली इसको अंडरस्टैंड कर सको. फ्रेंड्स, व्हाई दीज नॉवेलिस्ट आर कॉल्ड फोर व्हील्स ऑफ इंग्लिश नॉवेल, वी हैव सैमुअल रिचर्डसन, हेनरी फील्डिंग, टोबियस स्मॉलेट एंड लॉरेंस स्टर्न, बिकॉज दे हैड गिवन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर दैट स्टाइल विच वॉज नॉट बिफोर दिस टाइम और बिफोर 18th सेंचुरी. वो स्टाइल, राइटिंग स्टाइल इस टाइम के पहले नहीं थी, 18th सेंचुरी के पहले नहीं थी, बिकॉज ड्रामा वॉज वेरी पॉपुलर एट दैट टाइम. एंड दिस नॉवेलिस्ट हैज गिवन वेल नीट प्लॉट, लाइवली कैरेक्टर, नाइस पिक्चराइजेशन और लाइवली पिक्चराइजेशन इन द नॉवेल. दैट्स व्हाई दे आर कॉल्ड फोर व्हील्स ऑफ इंग्लिश नॉवेल. वी हैव डिस्कस ईच एंड एवरीथिंग रिलेटेड टू दीज फोर नॉवेलिस्ट इन डिटेल्स, सो लेट्स बिगिन द टॉपिक. So let's discuss the four wheels of the English novel. Friends, in novelist को Richardson, Fielding, Smollett and Sterne को क्यों English novelist के four wheelers wheels बोला जाता है, या van of wheels of van or pillars of English novel बोला जाता है, ये explain किया है मैंने यहाँ पे. And we will explain that in English first. The English novel proper came into being in the 18th century. Its four originators were Samuel Richardson. His time duration was from 1689 to 1751. Henry Fielding, 1707 to 1754. Tobias George Smollett, from 1721 to 1771. Lawrence Sterne, from 1713 to 1768. This is the time duration of these four originators of English novel who had written his novels in 18th century literature. And they reformed English novel. And ये इनका time duration है. Next point we have, these four novelists are called the four pillars or the four wheels of the van of the English novel. Yes friends, they brought this new genre to such maturity that it became the glory of England. Yes friends, इन्होंने अपने जो novels थे उन्होंने अपने novels में मैच्योरिटी के साथ उसके प्लॉट कंस्ट्रक्शन, उसके कैरेक्टर्स को, उसके जो स्टोरीज हुआ करती थी और जो पिक्चराइजेशन हुआ करता था, इस तरीके से प्रेजेंट किया है. दे वर वेरी मच मच्योर इन द प्लॉट कंस्ट्रक्शन और पिक्चराइजेशन और यूजिंग देयर कैरेक्टर्स. दैट्स व्हाई इट बिकेम द ग्लोरी ऑफ इंग्लैंड एंड दैट्स व्हाई दे कॉल द फोर व्हील्स ऑफ द इंग्लिश. Next point we have, the novel proper with realistic and well planned plots. Yes friend, before this plots had nothing to do with the writers, novelist ko plot ka kuch bhi farak nahi, dhyan nahi hota tha. They had started writing, there was no connection with the plot and subplots ka koi connection nahi hota tha. But these four novelists had given their novels a realistic view, a proper view of the contemporary society or contemporary realistic situations, and they also need well planned plot and individualistic characters. Yes, their characters were also very much individual in their view. Their views were very much clear in the novels. And with above mentioned four novelists, yes, with all these qualities came with these four novelists, Richardson, Fielding, Smollett and Lawrence Sterne. Friends, briefly we will discuss each and every novelist here. Samuel Richardson, from 1689 1889 to 1751. This is the time duration of Richardson. His first novel, Pamela, which is also known as Virtue Rewarded. Ye Pamela inki first novel thi, jiska second name ya jo jana jata hai English literature mein Virtue Rewarded ke naam se. And Pamela was the central character of this novel. Pamela jo thi, wo central character thi is novel ki. Ye first two volumes mein publish hua tha 1740 mein. And also two more volumes were added later. And the complete novel ran into four volumes. Yes, it has total four volumes, Pamela or Virtue Rewarded. It is considered as the first novel in the modern sense. Yes, because the character of Pamela is presented so brilliantly in this novel that is considered novel as the first in modern sense. With this method of developing the plot, Richardson started a new type of novel called epistolary novel. Epistolary novel होता है जो कि letter के form में लिखा जाता है. ये पूरी novel Pamela जो है या Virtue Rewarded जो Richardson के द्वारा लिखी गई है वो एक epistolary form में है, एक letter के form में है और ये एक new type of novel था जो कि Richardson ने start किया था. Next we have novel was Clarissa. This is also very famous novel, which is also known as The History of a Lady. Clarissa or The History of a Lady. This is also a story of a lady in eight volumes. Is a sentimental novel. Ye eight volumes mein inki novel thi, which is a sentimental novel. Friends, next move on to the Henry Fielding. Yes, Henry Fielding was the This is the time duration of Henry Fielding from 1707 to 1754. This is the time duration of Henry Fielding when he had written novels. Henry Fielding was the greatest of this new group of novelists. He is called the father of English novel. Yes, friend. Henry Fielding jo the wo bahut hi greatest novelist the is group ke ya aap keh lo ki pure English literature ke. He was the most pioneer and also the greatest novelist of the English literature, and he had been called as the father of English novel. Because father kyun bola jata hai, is pe main ek video banaungi aapke liye next aane wale apne videos mein ki why Henry Fielding had been called as the father of English novel. Next point we have, he founded picaresque novel. Picaresque novel hota hai ek row, ek character hota hai jo ki इलिटरेट होता है और जो घूमता रहता है एक जगह से दूसरी जगह से, उससे रिलेटेड स्टोरीज होती हैं, उसको पिकरेस नॉवेल बोलते हैं. उसका कोई एक जगह नहीं होता है कि वो एक जगह पे वो रहता है. एंड हिज मोस्ट फेमस नॉवेल ऑफ दिस कैटेगरी द एडवेंचर ऑफ जोसेफ एंड्रयूज, ये जो थी 1742 में लिखी गई थी, इनकी फर्स्ट नॉवेल थी जो पब्लिश हुई थी. नेक्स्ट वी हैव followed the history of Tom Jones. Yes, friend, Tom Jones inki most famous and most magnificent novel hai Henry Fielding ki. It is called the greatest novel of the 18th century. Yes, maine aapko pehle hi bataya ye bahut hi 18th century ki English literature ki greatest novel usko bola jata hai. And his third novel was Amelia, appeared in 1751, jo ki 1751 mein publish hui hai. Amelia inki third novel hai. Even unhone bahut novels likhe hain, but I have mentioned only few and which are very important. Next we have, in his novels we get for the first time a closely knit organic plot. Yes, the plots of Henry Fielding's novel were very much connected to each other. एक दूसरे से जो इनकी stories हुआ करती थी वो बहुत ही connect हुआ करती थी. Means आप एक story पढ़ो तो वो दूसरे story उससे connect ही कहीं नहीं होते, organic plot हुआ करते थे. And other novelists learned the art of plot construction from him. Yes, this is also very important because that's why Henry Fielding had been called or is called as the father of English novel. उन्हें इसीलिए English novel का father बोला जाता है, पितामह बोला जाता है, because he had given English literature a well closely neat organic plot which are very connected. And also other novelist has learned plot construction from him. Friends, move on to the next novelist of this wheels of English novel. We have Tobias Smollett from 1721 to 1771. This is the time duration of Tobias Smollett. We have the first point about him. Tobias Smollett is the third pillar or third wheel of the English novel. He was Scottish poet and author. He was best known for his picaresque novel. ये अपने picaresque novel के लिए भी जाने जाते हैं और ये third pillar थे English novel के. He wrote about half of Durgent's novel, of which only three are popularly known. Yes, उन्होंने कुछ novels about six novels लिखे हुए हैं, but three of them were very popular. वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा popular हैं. They are Adventures of Roderick Random, which was published in 1748. ये है इनका novel Adventures of Roderick Random. क्योंकि ये picaresque novel लिखा करते थे, इसीलिए ये इनका जो character हुआ करता था, वो कहीं ना कहीं इधर से उधर travel करता था. Adventures से related novels होते हैं picaresque novel. The second we have The Adventures of Peregrine Pickle, which was published in 1751. And the third we have, which was very famous, The Expedition of Humphrey Clinker. This is the third novel of Tobias Smollett. Next point we have about him. His style is vivid and lively. Yes, वो बहुत ही clear लिखा करते थे अपनी novels, और बहुत ही lively means जीवंत तरीके का होता था characters उनका. Pictures जो भी वो show करते थे, adventures of hero, about the adventures of the hero, that were very lively and very clear. It is forceful and masculine. Yes, because his central character were heroes, male हुआ करते थे वो central characters, so they were very much forceful and masculine, because ये adventure से related ज़्यादा लिखा करते थे. His methods could be easily imitated. Dickens followed him. Yes, friends, Dickens, Charles Dickens, the Victorian novelist, followed the style of Tobias Smollett related to the adventures. Great Expectation we will see about of the novel of Charles Dickens. These novels, the style of Tobias Smollett was followed by Charles Dickens in Victorian era when he was writing about the novels related to the his characters. Next, the fourth and the last novelist of the English four wheels of the English novel we have Lawrence Sterne. This was the time duration from 1713 to 1768. This is the time duration of Lawrence Sterne, and he was the fourth pillar of the fourth wheels of the van of English novel. His first novel was The Life and Opinions of Prince Tram Sandy. This is also very famous novel of English literature, written by Lawrence Sterne, and it appeared in 9 volumes from 1759 to 1767. This novel has 9 volumes, और 1759 से लेकर के 1767 तक ये novel publish हुई है. इसका पूरा 9 volumes जो था, one by one ये publish हुआ है. It records the experience of the eccentric Shandy family. जो Shandy family थी, Tinstram Shandy की, उनकी eccentric जो experiences थे, वो इस novel में बोला गया है, या ये novel उनके बारे में है. Its chief strength lies in the its brilliant style. Yes, the style of writing is the chief and strength of this novel, Tristram Shandy, which was very popular in English literature. His second novel, A Sentimental Journey, combines fiction, sketches of travel, miscellaneous subjects and scenes. Yes, it has fiction, sketches of travel. It is remarkable also for its brilliant style. And the friend, this was the four novelists we have discussed here. And now Richardson, what each style we have discussed here in this line, especially in this line, last line of this video, Richardson had given sentimentality. Yes, he had given sentimentality in English novel or English literature. Fielding humor. Yes, Fielding's humor. Henry Fielding's humor was very popular. He had given humor to the English novel. Smollett liveliness and Sterne impressionism. This was all the four novelists had given to English literature, which was followed later by the novelist of coming ages. इन्होंने जो English novel को दिया है, जो contribute किया है through their writings, that was unforgettable and that was above all. And novelists had followed their style in their novel. So friends, this was all we had in today's video. Next, we will discuss some other topics. Thank you very much for watching this.